Never heard of a deaf hitman. Carolina Murphy had his tongue cut out by an Indian back in the 80s. He worked a little after that, but never quite the same. And Buzz Mead, you know Buzz? He was born with just a socket. He used to take his glass eye out at parties and drop it in his drink. He's a shit shot, though. Now, yeah, the other fellow, your partner, he can hear just fine. We had a kind of a chat before I cut his throat. You're unemployed now, by the way. In case you don't read the papers. I watched a bear once. His leg was in a steel trap. It chewed through bloody bone to get free. It was in Alaska. And died about an hour later, face down in a stream. It was on his own terms, you know? You got close. Closer than anybody else. I don't know if it was you or your partner, but look, if you still feel raw about things, when you heal up, come see me.